Try using your bow on these targets. When you are finished, feel free to practice at the other stations I've set up.
Wow, great shot!
Woohoo!
Can you pick that up?
Focus is critical. Fully draw the bow, and your arrows will be more powerful. Pull the lever to drop the targets. See if you can hit them before they reset.
Yeah. Wow, great shot!
Shoot the painted whirlybird to begin. Aim quickly and hit them all in the air. Here, you'll need to make every shot count. Destroy all the targets to progress. There are three difficulty levels.
All right.
You'll need to move quickly for this one. Follow the path and hit all six targets before time runs out. Ready? Go! Manifestations of corruption patrol the path ahead. Your bow should help clear the way. The broken path leads to my house. The corruption there is powerful. Be careful, Kana. I made that knife for Taro when he was a boy. He loved these woods. And I tried my best to teach him the old ways. Consumed by the troubles of our village, I was not there for Taro when he needed me most. I hope we can bring him peace. More relics are hidden in the corruption of the Forgotten Forest. I'll wait for you there.
It's good to be back.
Yeah, I wish Taro was here.
Go get it. Get it. Right over there.
Can you pick that up?
Right over there. Go. Right there.
Thank you.
No one knows the true age of these shrines. The people who built them have long been forgotten, but their work still remains. Watching over the forest like ancient guardians, Taro's spirit has corrupted the shrines and sealed the entrance to the guardian tree. I can feel Taro's presence there. I've marked the shrine locations on your map.
Thank you, Rusu. I'll work to clean the shrines.